Hello to everyone. This is a pick a card reading, a requested one, and it is what to expect in the month of May 2024. There are four cards to choose from. Choose the one that picks up that you feel more vibe to. All right, so if you picked card number one, you have the Ace of Pentacles. It's a new beginning. It's a new financial beginning. There is growth. For some, this will indicate a new job offer, a business proposition, money slow and steady coming into and growing it. Definitely new beginnings, but things can take time because it is a coin card as well, okay? I do feel the energies of getting what you want this month. There will be a secret that will be revealed. I do feel you may be dealing with a Gemini also for some reason as I'm picking this up. And you need to know that some big changes are going to be coming up in your life during the month of May. You will be closing something up. Endings are coming up too. So there's another ending. So it's a new beginning and another ending is what I'm picking up here as well. You'll be shown the way with things that are confusing you or that you are indecisive about. Family is coming through and a collective wish, something that's good for your family or something that you want for your family will be coming to fruition. I do feel some of you, you'll be traveling, okay? Some of you are going to be choosing a new lifestyle direction. Some will be taking a vacation. You're evolving somehow. There is a sense of a relocation. Maybe you'll be moving to a new apartment, buying a new home, relocating from where you live. There's some kind of a change of place or setting for you, and you will be really looking at the bigger picture. So we do see that energy. I do feel that some of you will jump into a quick marriage or relationship, and that could be a little bit hasty. I do feel some of you will be reevaluating your relationship because you're not happy in it. Some of you will receive a gift or a small amount of money or a legacy is what I'm picking up. I do see luck on your side as prosperity is coming your way in an unusual way. I do feel that you will be kind of confused about something too. You may have some emotional ups and downs. So you're going to go from being very optimistic and elated to problems or feeling problematic. So watch the emotions, okay? So that is what I see for card number one for the month of May. All right, if you picked card number two, you have the Three of Wands. This is a month of leaving things behind you. Moving forward, travel plans, thinking of long distance, expanding in business and career with creative pursuits, teaching and learning is definitely showing up here too, and reassessing some things. Okay, you're kind of looking back at things, but you're moving forward too. You will be more patient than usual, even if you feel impatient. You have a new emotional feeling and a path ahead of you. You have luck on your side and abundant energies. You are going to also kind of reflect on things and you're kind of beating yourself up over some things that you need to let go of. You have abundance that surrounds you as well. You'll be more consistent. You'll be stronger than what you know. You'll be the mediator and you're going to see your hard work paying off. There will be some news that's going to come in that's going to be significant, and I do feel it's good news. You will successfully overcome problems and be the head of reason this month. I do feel here you're going to continue to improve your health somehow. This also indicates some difficulties around you, though, but you will be able to overcome them. I do feel someone will bring, I see good news, definitely. And especially what it's got to do in your love life and happiness is definitely predicted, something good here. There is something lucky here. You do have some luck on your side and serendipity. It does indicate some success. This is with business and with love or both. But maybe you're not seeing something yet. So don't make quick decisions if you don't feel you're lucky there. For some reason, I'm picking that up as well. I do feel you'll be honored for something. Justice will be served and it's going to be in your favor somehow. You're going to get a lot of compliments. You're going to be the go-to person, a leadership position, authority. You're analyzing a lot, but you're rationalizing things too. You're going to find out where your strengths are. You're going to use your strengths too. You're going to be willing to sacrifice some things for yourself to really push yourself forward. You're jumping into new paths and into your own destiny. So I do pick that up as well. Okay? All right. If you picked card number 3, you have a major arcana of justice. So important, very important month for you. For many, I do pick up, of course, this is an important decision or dealing with law, courts, okay? Maybe signing some legal documents, official major purchases, major ideas, and also can be dealing with some karmic energies and needing a balance. There can be some sudden changes. Don't make foolish and quick decisions. You'll be empowered and taking your power back, but you're going to have to address some low self-esteem issues that you're going to have during the month. And this is a month now to make that choice to move forward because you're procrastinating a lot. Adventure lies ahead. You're being thrown into your own destiny too. Some of you will be traveling. There's a carefree energy to you as well. You're free of something, maybe a legal obligation as well. You are on the road to success this month. You're going to feel more lighthearted and there's going to be a carefree time for you coming. For some of you, there's going to be an important addition to the family. This could be somebody announces they're getting married. Maybe you'll be getting married. Maybe you'll be married with an already made family. Maybe your significant other has already children, something like that. Some of you may be adopting, making something official as well. Happy news, positive changes. There could be some misfortunes here or there, but they're blessings in disguise. Some undertakings that you do take are not going to be, they won't be very fruitless in the future. Something needs to be balanced and someone else needs to approve something. The only thing I see here, you do have some challenges and frustrations because things could be a little bit stagnant. This is a time to psychologically purge some shadow side, the way you think, you're rethinking what you do, and any grievances you have and complaints. It's a time to let them go, make that choice, and that's going to be a game changer. All right, so that is the message for the month of May for you. If you pick card number 4, you have the 3 of Pentacles. This is a month you could be writing creatively. You may be mediating. Good time for interviews, communications, and the written word is important. You could forget some really great ideas, so pen things down. Take notes. Some of you will be undertaking like maybe looking up something on YouTube, like do-it-yourself kind of things. So I do feel that. Implementing something this month is going to be important. Teamwork is the dream work as well. I do feel an important announcement or important message is going to come through. Truths are going to be revealed, but it comes with some kind of conflict. Endings and new beginnings and communications, and especially the written communications, are going to be very important. You can be dealing with a Scorpio and a Cancer. there is going to be like a gathering of people. It's fun. I see fun times ahead. You'll be making plans for maybe summertime, or the timing would be June 21st and on. So I do see that energy. An exciting event is going to occur. You'll be very unsuccessful solving some kind of a problem. There's too much that you need other people's either approval or other people like to be on the same page. So talks are going to be important again. Some of you may be going in, maybe you to a fertility clinic is what I'm picking up. Or diagnosing, trying to diagnose some kind of symptom that you're having or someone around you. Use your simple strengths this month. I do feel your family is coming into focus. The home is in focus. Men in your life can be coming in significantly as well. Some of you will be getting a raise. Or your partner will. You can negotiate something as well. You may obtain a very prominent position, either the leader of the pack or something, or in a group, or at work. Some of you may be sailing on a boat, like a yacht, for some reason, I'm seeing as well. All right, so those are the messages. Have a fabulous month, everyone. Bye.